Hello guys, once again welcome back to our channel. So continuing our discussion of NTA Abhyas mock test 1, we'll see the next question. So guys, let me share the screen with all of you. So we can see the last question, that is question number 25 from the mock test 1 on the screen. The question is, if distance of a point, the point is -1, 1 from the line that is given as 12 times x plus 6 equal to 5 times y plus 2 is. So this question is a very straightforward, easy question based on finding out distance between a point and a line. So we'll directly apply the formula over here. So we know that distance between a point x1, y1 and a line, that is ax plus by plus c equal to 0, is given as mod of ax1 plus by1 plus c by root over. So we can do the same thing, like we can apply the formula over here directly. So now the point x1 comma y1 is given as -1, 1, and similarly we have to just convert the line into the appropriate general form. So once we do that, we'll get it as 12x plus 72 will be equal to 5y minus 10. So we can rewrite the equation of line as 12x minus 5y plus 82 equal to 0. So now substituting the values over here, the distance will come out to be mod of, we'll put the values, minus 12 minus 5 plus 82 by root over 144 plus 25. So upon further simplification, we will get this value as, now minus 12 and minus 5, these two together will become minus 17. And if we add 82 in that, so we will get it as 65. So we'll get it as 65. Similarly, 144 plus 25 is 169, and that is a square of 13. This part will come out to be 13. So we can clearly see 65 by 13 will be 5. So 5 will be the correct answer.